Saddam Hussein and his regime will stop at nothing until something stops him.
Powell argued Iraq is deceiving the weapons inspectors.
This was a typical American show, complete with stunts and special effects.